wonder if I could shoot him from all the way over here. Try it again. A little higher.
Headshot!
Headshot! 360 no scope! Hello, peoples. My name is Gerbil.O, and welcome to The Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. I'm so excited to play this game. I've actually already started the game, but I had to go back and re-record this episode because apparently the way the Wii U is set up. Oh yeah, I'm playing on the Wii U for now. I'm gonna get the Switch later on. That when you have headphones plugged into the gamepad, TV audio completely mutes. So the whole recording had like no audio output. You guys don't really care about that, but I had to re-record this. So let's just get into it. I really do love this game. Oh my god, it's so beautiful. Alright, let's just get into it before I start having, you know, a game-gasm over everything. Yes. New game. It's okay. Here it comes. It's coming. Oh shit, here it starts. The Legend of Zelda. Breath of the Wild.
Open your eyes. Wake up, Link.
Alright, now that we're finally into this, Link is asleep yet. What is this? Oh, I know what this is.
That is a Sheikah slate. Take it. It will help guide you after your long slumber.
It's a Nintendo Switch. Sheikah Slate, a mysterious tablet with a glowing center. You've never seen this device before, and yet, there's something familiar about it. I wonder what. This is so cool. Alright, open this. Link, you're not supposed to kick the treasure chest. That's not how it works. Use your hands. Oh, there you go. You're learning, Link. Link, as sexy as you are, shirtless. Oh, I need you to put on some shirts. Yeah, gotta hide them sexy abs. Can't let everybody looking at your sexy butt booty. All right, we must open the door. Yeah. That didn't work. Oh well, let's do it the old-fashioned way.
I'll scan my ID. Slate up to the pedestal. That will show you the way.
Why, yes, I am FBI. Link. Link. Yes, I know. Authenticating. Chica Slate confirmed. Yes, yes, I am Link. Link.
Link, you are the light, our light, that must shine upon Hyrule once again. Now go.
Oh man. It's time for that one part that gave me chills when I first saw it. The developers play right there in E3 last year. Oh man, here it comes. Oh man, it's so beautiful. It's gorgeous. Hey, look, mysterious old man, eh? Been watching me, creepy bastard. Ooh, what's this? It's a stick. Yeah. Stick cook grass. Stick can't cook grass. The more you know. Ooh, shiny. Mushroom. Alright. Oh, look, there's more. No, jump. I'll take. Yes, yes. It's all mine. Everything's mine. Run, run, run. Like a gingerbread man. You can't catch me. What's this? Oh, another shiny. Shroom. Oh. Wait, what was that one? Ooh, cool. I got another tree branch. Let's see. Ooh. I can push this. Come on. Come on. Come on. Yeah. Hit the old man. Hit the old man. You're going the wrong way, Rock. Where? Ugh. I wanted to hit the old man. Damn it. Oh, well. Hey there, Mr. Old Man. Mind if I take this? It's a baked apple. I beg your pardon. I do not believe that is my baked apple. You can't just go around taking whatever you please. I just did. Oh, forgive me. I could not resist pulling your leg. You bastard. Trying to get me in trouble? Please help yourself. An apple and an open flame make for a succulent treat. It is a bit strange seeing another soul in these parts. Who are you? Mm-hmm. Me? I'll spare you my life story. I'm just an old fool who has lived here alone for quite some time now. What brings a bright-eyed young man like you to a place like this? Where are we? Answering a question with a question. That is fair enough. As I cannot imagine our meeting to be a simple coincidence, I shall tell you. This is a great plateau. According to legend, this is the birthplace of the entire Kingdom of Hyrule. That temple there? Long ago, it was the site of many sacred ceremonies. I believe that's the Temple of Time. I was there. I got the Master Sword there. Ever since the decline of the kingdom 100 years ago, it has sat abandoned in a state of decay. Yet another forgotten entity, a mere ghost of its former self. Well, that's sad. You know what isn't sad? Me taking what I want, like this tree. This is my tree. Chopping down trees like I got no tomorrow. Ooh, cool. I got wood. Ooh, I got an apple. Ooh, I got another stick. Cool. I wonder if I could, like, put it all together. Like, make a... Let's see. Ho-ho. Yes, yes, yes. Something shiny. Ooh, a torch. Cool. Throw weapons. Hmm? Well then, just help yourself to that torch there. And now, how may I ask, are you planning to use it?
As a weapon!
Innovative. However, this is probably best used to light fires. If you need a weapon, you can find something better. Ah, I see you found my axe. I do believe it will be more use to you than it is to me. However, do not just swing it around without purpose. You must face your opponents and lock your sights on them. Cool. Yes, I took your axe. It's mine. Mine. You see this tree? Mine. Give me the wood. Man, I could literally go farming just for, like, resources forever. But obviously, I can't do that. Because...
Link. Head for the point marked on the map in your Sheikah slate.
That way, eh? That's the place I'll go. But first, to the Temple of Time! Dive! Ooh, what's this? Hyrule bass. Cool, I got a fishy fish. Ooh, I wanna jump in that circle. Hold on, don't drown on me, Link. No, Link, no! Ugh. That's what I get for wasting all my stamina. I'm gonna go dive in that circle, though. It's cool, I kinda wanted to do this anyways. Nothing wrong with a little swim, right? Cool! It's a Korok! Yahaha! You found me! Huh? You're not Hestu, but you can see me. I didn't know your kind could see the children of the forest. Well, if you run into Hestu, please return this to him. Cool, I got a Korok seed. This small seed was given to you by a Korok. It has a distinct smell. If you gather a bunch of them, you'll never know what may happen. Oh, and my friends are hiding in lots of different places, too. Don't be shy about poking your nose into suspicious places. Boy, thank you. Alright, let's head up. It's a sword. Could it be the Master Sword? I want the Master Sword. But that'd be kind of too OP to get the Master Sword right away, wouldn't it? Yeah, it'll be fine. Let's just take this. It's the Broadsword. Which is exactly what I'm gonna equip. Beautiful, I love it. Alright. We wanna go to the Temple of Time. But let's go that way. Let's see. Dash. Am I gonna drown this time? There's land over there. I'll be fine. Link, I believe in you. See? I told you, Link will be fine. Ooh! Rusted building. Let's go through the window. To the window! To the wall! Can I cut grass now? Ooh, I can cut grass. Yes. Now that is satisfying. Oh, well, finally. Let's see. Well, since you don't want to break like this, let's do it the old-fashioned way. Yeah, well, this is a brand new fashion, but it's old-fashioned to me. Well, cool, I got stick. Alright, this is cool. Moco Goblin, eh? Let's see. Let's go, motherfucker. Already? I'm already gonna lose it. Boku Goblin, yes. Yes, I'll take everything. Boku Goblin Horn. This is a severed horn of a Boku Goblin, a creature often encountered in the plains of Hyrule. It isn't edible, but it can be tossed into a stew with some critters to make an elixir. Gonna make some potions. Just gonna have to go slaughter some people. Yeah. Oh man, he saw me. I was doing the sneaky sneak though. Come on, you don't see me. You're lying. You're lying. You don't see me. Little sneaky sneak. See? You don't see me. Oh. See? I told you he didn't see me. I'm doing the sneaky sneak. Sneaky sneak. Sneaky, sneaky, sneak. Slowly, slowly, gonna poke you in the booty. Ha! Take that. I poked him in the butt. It may look like I smacked him over the head, but I poked him in the butt, I swear. I'm cool. New pants. Ooh. Sneaky's fashionable now. Let's see. What's the way to... Alright. Ooh, that's a lot more faster. Choo-choo jelly! Oh. Goodbye, choo-choo jelly. You're quite adorable, aren't you? Yes. Yes, you are. Alright, to the temple of the time. I think I'm wasting a bit too much time. But it's okay. It's just like the temple of time. It tells me I got all day long. Not really, because... You guys don't want to watch me constantly just killing a random shit. As much as I would love to do that. Okay. Mr. Boku Goblin, you are dead. Yes. Killed you with your own weapon, even though it wasn't yours. Oh, well, I can't take this. Oh, well. You know what? I'm gonna climb. Oh, man, I can climb. I'm gonna climb the Temple of Time. Just like it's no tomorrow. Sayonara. I don't know. I could have wrapped there. Okay. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. Almost there. Sort of almost there, but almost there. Okay, almost there. I'm gonna restore some stamina once I get to the end of this porch. Okay. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, Link. Oh, man. Get up there. You're gonna see the most beautiful view ever. Besides the view I just saw, this is gonna be the most beautiful view ever. Oh man, the way you just scaled that perfectly. I found a chest up here. Ooh, a soldier's bow. A bow designed for armed conflict. Inflicts more damage than a civilian bow, but it would still burn if touches fire. Okay. So that means I must be careful. Ooh, that looks so cool. Alright. I am currently missing a heart. What happened to the baked apple? Bastard said he was gonna give it to me, but he didn't. Let's see. Now, if only I could find some arrows. Alright. Let's see. Oh. The music. There's one thing I've always loved about every Zelda game ever. The music that always plays in the background, it's always been like beautiful to me. You know what? Let's just smash it. Oh. I can't. I'm pressing the wrong button to smash. Let's see. Throw the parts, just like in every Legend of Zelda game ever. To get all the valuable stuff, you have to break all the parts. See? I told you. Arrows. Breaking the parts. Always work. Ooh, I found another chest. Traveler's bow. Nah, my bow's better. My bow's way better. It's cool. And it's for war. Alright. I think I've done enough exploring. Ooh, actually, let me go talk to that statue. I barely didn't even see it. Alright. It's cool. The goddess statue smiles upon you. Aww, I'll smile back. Jeez! Alright, we just continue on. Guardian. Man, these are gonna be really scary to fight. Alright, now it's time to go towards the point to where they want me to go. Ooh, what's that? Alright, let's see. Let's see. I want to go to the school. I wonder if I could shoot him from all the way over here. Don't move. Oh, I have motion controls on. Damn it. I should have turned those off. Come on. Come on. Cancel. What? Motion controls. Taking those off. Where are they? Off. There you go. This is a lot more steady. Didn't even reach. Let's try it again. A little higher.
Headshot!
360 no scope, I know! Alright, let's continue on. Sneaky sneak. Sneaky sneak, in case anybody's here. Sneaky, sneaky, sneaky. Oh yeah, I knew somebody was here. Take. Yes, but my bow's better. Ooh, yes, more arrows. Alright. Sneaky, sneaky, sneaky. No one's gonna notice me. Don't notice me. Don't notice me. Don't notice me. Usually I say notice me, senpai, but don't notice me. Does this work? No. It does not explode. Ooh, I think my arrow got stuck right there, though. Ooh, let's see. Can you go back over there? No. Alright, cancel. Well, I'm scoping, but...
Headshot!
Sneaky, 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 sneaky. Oh shit, there's another one. You don't see me. You're lying. Through the hole. Headshot. Sneaky, sneaky. Oh shit. Alright, cut away. Note to self, that guy kills you instantly, apparently. I'm gonna kill him. I'm gonna kill him. I'm gonna get him. Yes, yes, the Great Plateau. Alright, let's see. Time for that 360 no scope again. Oh, a little higher.
Headshot!
Beautiful. And then the sirens go off. Alright, time for the sneaky sneaks. Sneaky, sneaky, sneaky. Okay. Yes, I'll take this. Take this. Okay. And you're gonna die right any second now. Right there. Slowly. Sneaky, 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 sneaky. Don't notice me, don't notice me. Get out of sneak. Ooh, there's a treasure chest in there. Sneak, sneak, sneak. Don't notice me, don't notice me, don't notice me. Oh yes, you're gonna party like there's no tomorrow. Party like it's 1999. K.O. You ain't gonna kill me this time if you can't touch me. Huh. Ooh. Take that. Ooh. It's shiny. I'll take this. I'll take the horn. Yes. Ooh, Bokoblin Fang. Okay, cool. I'll take the spiked Boko shield. Oh, that's gonna be helpful. Bokoblin Guts, a rare material obtained by defeating a Bokoblin. It convolves on its own very now and then, which is really creepy, but perhaps it has use. So basically, it took its heart. Spiked Boko Club, a reinforced Bokoblin Club made to maximize damage. The sharpened bones jammed into it make it a brutal weapon. Yes, I know. It killed me. Ooh, cool. So what I'm gonna do is get this. I wonder if it would have exploded if I would have thrown it. No. The sword exploded, but there you go. Let's see. Take the shinies. And let's keep going. Ba-na-na-na-na! Ooh, fire arrows. A bundle of fire arrows. Fire arrows break apart on impact, igniting objects in the immediate area. Incredibly effective against cold things. Cool, I got fire arrows already. Oh, this is so cool. Next time I come around some Bokoblins with, like, fire arrows nearby, I'm gonna shoot them in the face so that way they can explode. Oh, what do you know? What do you know? You know what? Let me get to a good spot. I'm gonna get him. I'm gonna shoot him again. Let's keep going. I'm gonna kill these guys and then I'm gonna do what I'm supposed to do. Alright, Mr. Bokoblins. Alright. Yeah, fire arrows. I don't have any regular arrows. Oh well. Ooh. Magical power. Ignite! I'm a little bit higher. Boom! Beautiful! In the eyes of an angel. I don't need your weak Boko Goblin. Ooh. But I will take your food. I got 3 hearts, but it's okay. Pick up. And then throw. It does not want to break. Oh well. Alright, let's just go to where we need to go. You are dead. I got this from your dead comrades. Watch as you are defeated by your own weapons. Yes, yes, yes. Mr. Bokoblin, sir. I have a delivery. It is your death. Oh, another sword. A shield. Boko shield. Nah, the shield I have is way better. Alright, let's just get into this. Place the Sheikah Slate in the pedestal. Sheikah Tower activated. Please watch for fallen rocks. What is that supposed to mean? I think I'm fucked. Oh, that's it. Game over. Link is dead. End story. Thank you for playing. Well, that was pretty. Pretty cool. Distilling local information. Hey, it's a Sheikah eye. And it does a drop. Wait a minute. Oh, that is so cool. Oh, that is so cool. The Sheikah symbol has the eye drop off of the thing. Oh, that is so cool. It's a cool little map too. Yes, I'll take this. Thank you so much. I'll take my Nintendo Switch to go, please. And thank you.
You have been asleep for the past 100 years. The beast. When the beast regains its true power, this world will face its end.
Well then, that was... Wow. Link is a lazy ass. Being asleep for 100 years? Naughty, naughty little boy. You gotta wake up. You gotta eat. How are you still alive? And this sexy. Alright. Onwards down. Climb? Who needs to climb? When you can fall. Yeah, see? That's all you need. Just fall and break your legs. That's all you need to do. Fall and break your legs. You'll be fine. I've actually been trying to do it, but I've been trying to do the Link roll. What was that? I want to fly. Can I have one? Why, my. It would seem we have quite the enigma here. This tower and others like it have erupted across the land, one after another. It is almost as though a long dormant power has awoken quite suddenly. If you do not mind me asking, did anything odd occur while you were atop the tower? I heard a voice. Well now, a voice, you say? And did you happen to recognize this mysterious voice? Nope. I see. Well, that is unfortunate. I assume you caught sight of that atrocity shrouding the castle. Why, yes. It was quite scary. That is Calamity Ganon. 100 years ago, the vile entity brought the kingdom to Hyrule to ruin. Aww. It appeared suddenly and destroyed everything in its path. So many innocent lives were lost in its wake. For a century, the very symbol of Kingdom Hyrule Castle has managed to contain that evil, but just barely. There, it festers, building its strength for the moment it will unleash its blight upon the land once again. It would appear that that moment is fast approaching.
Ooh.
I must ask you, courageous one, do you intend to make your way to the castle? Fuck yeah, I do! I had a feeling you would say that. Yeah, yeah. Goddamn bastard. Reading my mind! Here on this isolated plateau, we are surrounded on all sides by steep cliffs. No way down. If you were to try to jump off, well, no death could be more certain or more foolish. Can I climb down? Or is it too high? Of course, if you had a paraglider like mine, it would be quite another story. Give it to me, boy. Oh, certainly, why not? But there is no such thing as a free item in this world, you know. Let me see. How about I trade it for a bit of treasure that slumbers nearby? I like treasure. Do I have to give it to you? Can I keep the treasure? Alright. Cool. I got another quest. Come, let me show you something. Okay. Hey, old man, you walk slow. Haha, beat you. Here, bull man. Any second now. And there you go. Don't be hasty enough. God damn it, you're right here. Oh my God. You were literally like 2 steps away from where you wanted to be. Ooh. Do you see that structure there? The one shining with the strange light? Now I do, because I moved my camera, and I have like the eagle eye of vision. It began glowing at the exact moment those towers rose up from the ground. I would think such a place might house some sort of treasure. Wouldn't you? Treasure for the paraglider? A fair exchange, I believe. But what if I want to keep the treasure? Can I just kill you? Easy there. Oh, fine. I'm sorry. I didn't think he was going to react. Let's see. Do I have regular arrows? Oh, yes, I do. Let's go. 360 no scope. Right here, right now.
Headshot.
Did it. Sneaky, 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 sneaky snakes. You can't see me. Alright, Mr. Bokoblin. Did you throw off more arrows for me? Yes, you did. Nobody's gonna notice a damn thing. Because I'm sneaky sneaks. Alright, 3 of you, eh? Let's see, the way to do is left to right. What's going on? You don't see anything, do you? No, you don't. Damn it! You want this? You can have this. There you go. Badly damaged. Ooh, cool. This one's shiny too. I love this. I really do love this. Alright, let me get the shiny stuff. Because that's what really matters right now. I'll go to the shrine right now. Ooh, traveler sword? Oh, but only does 5 damage. Oh, hold on. Let's see. My inventory is full. Let's see. I don't really need this. Can I drop it? I'll drop this. Can I repair it? No, I cannot repair. So I'll drop the stick. Yes, I'll take the sword. Interesting. Take the horn. Then I'm gonna throw the barrel in the water. Let's see, barrel. Can barrels float? Yes. Yes, they can, apparently. That's really cool. Oh, man. This is so cool. And Link is just glandering, swimming real quick. Oh no, I'm running out of stamina. Slowly now. Slowly. Slowly. Can't let you drowning on me again. Let's go, Link. And we're on the Omen Awe Shrine. Alright. Alright. Yes, yes, my name is Link Link. Link Link here. Sheikah Slate confirmed. Link Link, please come in. Link Link. Travel gate registered to map. Ooh. Access granted. So this is the fast travel system? I thought it would have been in the towers. Interesting. Examine. Oh, shoot. Oh, I think I would have probably jumped off. If that was me, something just randomly started going down and I didn't know what was going on. I would have just like been, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. To you who sets foot in this shrine, I am Omen Awe. In the name of the goddess Helia, I offer this trial. Magnesis trial, Omen Awe Shrine. Alright. I'm gonna beat your trial. I don't know if this is in dungeon or not, but I'm gonna beat your trial. Sheikah Slate authenticated. Distilling rune. The eye's gonna cry again. Oh, that's such a cool little design. Something so small. And like symbols. The symbol that is gonna be most likely coming around in the game over and over and over again. Without like having to actually put it in your face. It kind of just like does it. That's so cool. Alright. Let's see. I have the power. And the power vested in me. By me. I shall now destroy everything in my fucking path. Blah, 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 blah. Ooh. Fuck this wall. We'll break this wall. We'll push it. And pull. Yeah, ow. Walls hurt. Walls hurt a lot, apparently. I feel like I might need this. Apparently I didn't push this far enough. Push. That's more than a path. Push. No, this is my shield. Can't get me. Push. I'm gonna push you in the water. Oh no, no, no. Oh yeah. Can't touch me. Can't touch me. And slam. Ah, got you in the face. Who needs to just jump on the enemies when you could smash them? Alright, this is really cool. So far, I'm liking this ability. Ooh, what's that? Ooh, I wanna get that, that's shiny. Can I have you come this way to me? Oh, yeah. Oh, shit. Alright, you stay right there. Everything would be all fine. All fine and dandy. Activate and push. Cool. There you go. Right there. Ooh, I want that chest. Ooh. Give me this. It's a shiny chest. Let's see, can you fall? Apparently you can fall, but that's not what I wanted you to do. Well, if that doesn't work right, am I supposed to bring that somehow over here? Oh man. Need this. Oh, come on. Slowly. Oh, it's not long enough. How am I supposed to get this then? Fuck. Can I take one of these doors? I can't even pull it. I want that chest. How do I get that chest? Get up there. Man, I want that chest. Probably gonna have to come back for that. You have proven to possess the resolve of a true hero. Who are you? I am Omen Awe, the creator of this trial. Well, thank you for answering my question. I didn't think you were. I am a humble monk, blessed with the sight of a goddess, Hedia, and dedicated to helping those who seek to defeat Ganon. With your arrival, my duty is now fulfilled. Okay, so what does that mean you're gonna do? In the name of Goddess Hedia, allow me to bestow this gift upon you. Cool. Please accept this spirit orb. Okay. I'll take whatever you're gonna give me. It's treasure, right? Because I kinda need treasure for the thing that's gonna make me fly. It went inside of me? Spirit orb. A symbol of courage given to those who have overcome the challenges of a shrine. I got one. May the goddess smile upon you, and also to you. Did he die? Well, sitting there for 100 years must have really elongated his life for him. That way he just, when the first, like, breath of wind just came out of the wild, it just went, choo. Crazy. He was that old, he turned to dust. Oh! I hear the old man. Okay, Mr. Old Man, where are you flying from? You were just over there. It seems you managed to get your hands on a spirit orb. Well done. How did he know? Clairvoyance. Oh-ho, or perhaps just something similar. Your stalker. As one gets older, it can become more difficult to see what is right before one's own eyes. However, that which was once hidden from view can often be crystal clear. But perhaps that is not true for everyone. Ho ho ho. The appearance of these towers and the awakening of this shrine. How'd you know it was a shrine? It is all connected to the Sheikah Slate you carry on your hip there. What do you mean? Ooh. It has been quite some time It has been quite some time since I have seen that Sheikah Slate. Long ago, a highly advanced tribe known as the Sheikah inhabited these lands. The great power of their wisdom saved the kingdom time and time again. But their ancient technology disappeared long ago, or so it is said. It is interesting, however, to think how something like that survived all this time hidden away in a shrine. These shrines are tucked away in numerous places all across this land. On this plateau alone, I believe there are still three more. Bring me the treasure from each of those shrines, and I'll give you my paraglider. Asshole. This wasn't the deal. Oh well, I suppose I changed my mind. I'm sure that won't be a problem for a young go-getter like you. Since I'm feeling generous, I'll also teach you a trick for finding shrines. It is always best to survey the area by looking around from a high point. Let's see here. How about you make your way to the top of the tower again? Okay. I admire your eagerness, but allow me to teach you something else before you go. Take a look at your map on your Sheikah slate. Okay. Ooh. See those blue icons? You should recognize the cave where you woke, and and the shrine you came from, and the tower. You can travel instantly to any of those places with the Sheikah slate. Or so I heard quite some time ago. I do not know if it actually works as such. Well then. Walk away, mysterious old man, making me do your errands. Alright, everyone. I'm gonna leave the episode here. This has been Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild, and my god, is it amazing? I'm in love with this game. Whew. Gives me chills. Alright, everyone. My name is Gerbil.O. Please hit that like and subscribe button. I upload videos Monday through Friday. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Laters!